The Chicago Lighthouse believed in me so I could believe in myself.
My name is Sandy. I was born with glaucoma and I lost my sight by the time I was 2 years old. Now I'm a writer, producer, and I run the day-to-day studio at Chicago Lighthouse Media. I never imagined that I would get to hear myself on the radio, and it's actually pretty neat. The Chicago Lighthouse gave me confidence. It showed me what I was able to do.
Donate now at chicagolighthouse.org. Together we shine brighter.